set up, and that'll let you catch that thing anyway.
Smile and wave, Mr. Tom.
And the big deal, of course, is everybody, you'll be there, Darren, and nobody needs to be anywhere where that thing can pop and hit them.
I see barbed wire in this tree. Anything you know of besides barbed wire?
No.
Down about here. I'm going to cut it here for now.
Don't try this at home. Mm-hmm. So don't try this at home.
Yeah, that's right.
Only professionals.
You got to have three professional rednecks.
Three professional rednecks to do this job.
A California chainsaw.
That's a big one.
Yeah.
Just like the doctor ordered.
What you say, Bobo?
Yes, sir. Here's our skid steer loader. All right, go ahead. Good. Didn't roll it, but it pulled it. I like that a whole lot better than up on that stump.
Yeah.